Sorry, I'm giving a spin ball.
That's fine. That's pretty common.
But you see, you get the spin. Yeah.
And now I can't hold this guy back.
Wow.
I'm playing on that mobile phone. I'm playing on the Amazon Fire TV.
What is it like? Is it that young?
Last minute, lots of things.
It looks pretty much the same, but we fixed a lot. Same level, same zombie model. Yeah, basically, it's mostly.
You can use your thief to flush out like the infiltration points in an opponent's bank that your opponent is captured or something like that. So
hey, how's it going?
Buy a big dagger.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. I get to feel attacked.
Oh, not too much. Yeah.
Well, best of luck, man.
That's a wicked punch.
That's a way to get out.
On your right wrist, that's your health bar in the back of your right wrist.
Oh, cool.
And those are
what are the skulls?
Your life.
Oh, my life.
When you can be dying. So, if you notice a turn to incrementally like that, that's to keep you from getting sick. That's an experiment a lot of the VR community is doing right now. I don't know if it actually works. I feel like it does, but people do. So whenever you're ready, go touch the bell on the floor, and the enemies will come out and attack. And remember, you cannot die in this level. You're really clutch.
Well, I know. I'm just practicing before real guys come.
I mean, I was just saying to Laura that, you know, it's not just like the latest
Yeah.